Good morning, Thornton Reed.
Good morning.
This is a place of science, after all.
Could you give me an example?
Thanks for explaining the situation. I'm going to give him the rollicking of his life.
Now, I'm not about to tell the immediate family of the deceased that we're going to have to burn what remains of his body in order to close the portals to another dimension. I just won't do it. This hospital's got a reputation, which I intend to keep. I've yet to see any demons on the ward, and I'm particularly observant. So go back to your lab and make me a pill that can cure madness, or I'll kick your arse so hard you'll be able to build a pool in the footprint. Understood?
Wait, I have more things to say.
Go on. Sorry for the interruption.
Don't mention it.
Uh-huh. Bye.
Good gravy. A small bunch of objects are flying of their own accord in E-Wing. And apparently more objects are heading this way. Goodbye.
Flying objects? It beggars belief.
Look, Dag, he goes with you, and that's a deal-breaker.
Fine.
Now get out of here. God, I wish I was hitting the walls with those young bucks. But I'm old, tired, spent, busted, rusted, stuck in a mouldy old office with just a moody woman for company. Liz, that bulb's gone again. You couldn't fish another one out from the drawer, could you?
Buns?
I've seen a couple I fancy.
Negative, Sanj. It's neither done nor dusted. Not so fast, mister. I'm going to give you 24 hours to get your sorry ship to shore. After that, I'll do whatever it takes to hunt you down. 23 hours, 59 minutes. Don't make me stand here and count. Calm him down! You're acting like an ape! A wild ape!
This is a place of science, after all.
We need data, whatever it is. Coffee coming right up. Here you go. As I'm sure you people are aware, we've got a situation. People are regressing to a primal stage, and it's spreading. Fast. Douglas, we need a slice of your life. What's going on?
What are you up to? Maybe we shouldn't do anything.
Right, I'll stay here and try and recuperate as fast as I can.
I thought I'd lost you back there.
You know me, Dag. I'm too busy just staying alive. Pull over.
Get away.
Pull over.
Get
down there. Monkey drivers.
Going bananas. Well, I'll be dead and rained on. Ever since Dag reopened the gates of hell last week, there's been a glut of fresh terror on the wing. You'd better do something and fast. Now get. That's the phone. Hello? Speaking. I beg your pudding, and the same to you too. Of all the nerve. I told you before, I don't do that kind of thing. Another one. As if I didn't have enough on my plate, what with this mist? And just listen to the answer phone.
Hello, I'm calling about arranging a massage.
I mean, I ask you. Hello? Beg your pudding. No, for the last time, that's not my bag. What's wrong with you people?
I mean, I'm just trying to run a decent hospital, and you people keep bothering me in the most rude manner imaginable.
Get out of the office, thank you.
She's smooth, like ice, cold to the touch, and it isn't very nice when you're left alone. You let you treat you bad, leaves you hang on the phone.
Bad dream.
Count yourself lucky. One of the main reasons I went into medicine was for the last. He's acting like a jerk. Come on, Liz. Coffee's on me.
But coffee's free here.
Shh. She don't know that. If Wonton gets wind of this, my arse is grass, and he's got a lawnmower. You dig?
10-4.
Knock it off, you two! This is a hospital!
He's out of line!
I'm out of line! He's out of line!
You're both out of line! Now, I'm not going to stand here and dance for you. I don't have to. Honestly, both of you in my office 5 minutes ago. So you'd best hurry up. Look, Sanj, I know all about Linda, and I'm sorry. God knows I am. I've been there, hombre. When I heard my wife died, I could barely finish my lunch. Now, if Dad thinks that the only way to contain this is to boil her, then I'm backing him 110%. That means I could backtrack 10%, and I'd still be completely behind it. And it's spreading. Fast. Whatever it is. Hello? Hello? Beg your pudding. I beg your pudding. Good gravy.